It's been estimated that a family could lose up to £2 a week per child if the benefit is taxed. If it's not taxed but is simply not increased this year, the loss in real terms would still be around 30 pence per child per week. It's to stop any idea the DHSS may have of adopting these proposals that four Tory MPs spoke with the Social Security Minister this afternoon.
He said he'd listen. He couldn't comment because he said this and other matters were being discussed with the Treasury at the moment, and that was disappointing in one sense because obviously we would have wished to have had some of the wilder rumours denied and repudiated.
But he didn't even do that, so it could still happen?
He couldn't. It obviously, by definition, could still happen, and that obviously left us disappointed, and I suspect several colleagues will be writing now to the Chief Secretary of the Treasury to make sure that they are aware too of the force of and strength of the argument in favour of child benefit.
A DHSS spokesman told me he had no comment to make on allegations that the department was considering taxing child benefits. When I asked him whether in fact that meant they had considered taking such measures, he said he had no comment on that either. Christopher Rainbow for Thames News.